inside and also switching up on shooters.
So, I mean, just a little confusion on the switching. But other than that, I feel like, we were sharing the ball all the time. So, we can score when we really wanted to, but it's all about the defense.
Can you back up a foot or two, please?
It's only been 2 minutes for you, but just wondering what you're seeing and how you're feeling like you can fit in and integrate yourself into the roster.
Just getting acclimated. Everybody on the team know my strengths. It's just all about me just reading everybody else to the season. So just continuing to play in this jump, really chemistry.
It did seem like you made a jump though, for even from that first game where LeBron was finding you in certain spots. You're shoot threes, you're doing some screens and relocating. Did you feel that comfort growing though, even though it was one game?
Yeah, for sure. I definitely felt the comfort growing. Obviously, my teammates believe me to shoot the ball, so I just have to go out and shoot it with confidence. They're going to continue to find me. Just trying to get used to all the plays, how we want to run things. So it's going to take a little bit of time. I can't take much time. It's crunch time right now.